Men and women in blue from throughout Western Massachusetts gathered late this afternoon at St. Michael's Cathedral in Springfield for a time-honored blue mass. Hundreds of police officers, state police, correctional officers, and members of fire departments lined up outside of St. Michael's before their procession inside. Bishop Mitchell Rozanski delivered the blue mass liturgy. 22 News will broadcast the recorded service tomorrow morning at 10 as part of our weekly Chalice of Salvation program.